Let's now calculate the price-to-book multiple for XYW. The book value of equity is total common shareholders' equity excluding preference shares and minority interest. For XYW, total shareholders' equity is $650 million. Since market cap is $2,000 million, the price-to-book multiple is 3.1 times. The price-to-book multiple is driven by the return on equity and the drivers of the PE multiple, including risk and growth. You can derive this relationship by taking the price-to-book multiple and dividing it by the price-to-earnings multiple. What you're left with is earnings divided by book, which is the return on equity ratio. The price-to-book value is not used across all industries, but it is frequently used in banking and insurance.